Yeah, and it's still snowing right now. Not real heavy, but consistently. In fact, a lot of people I talked to up here around the Rainbow Lodge area all saying it still feels a lot more like January than the middle of April. Let me show you one example of that, of how much snow is still on the ground over here. Back here, let me see if I get around this snow hill. This is the snow berm, and behind it, this is a shed back here. You can't even get to the shed because of all this snow. That's the rooftop right there. That's how much snow is on the ground. In fact, another example, take a look at the other end of that parking lot here at the Rainbow Lodge. That, a snow grader that is now covered in new snow. Take a look at this. This is how heavy the snow has come down at times. This is from this morning, anywhere from 8 inches to a foot around the 5,000 foot elevation level. Now, while you might think that would be causing all kinds of problems on the interstate, the good news is Caltrans has been able to keep up with this snow and keep the interstate moving. However, there are these cells, as you were talking about, of snow, these waves of snow that keep coming in. That has at least once this morning caused the Caltrans and Highway Patrol to stop traffic at one point, at another point, actually ferry the traffic up over the summit. So as you can tell, the way the weather is today, it is slowing traffic.
When it's in and out, it's harder for Caltrans to keep on top of it. It's every time they plow it and they move up the hill, it starts snowing behind. So with a warmer storm, it's more consistent. They have a steady snow level. And it's just harder on everybody when it bounces around. So,
especially drivers.
Especially the drivers.
And back here live again. You can see the amount of snow that's on the ground here. The good news is here, checking with the Highway Patrol, not a lot of spinouts or accidents at this point. Let me show you again one of the reasons for that. Go back the other way. And out here through the snow, and again, we're talking a good foot of snow on the ground here. You can see just wet pavement, clear wet pavement out here along the roadway. That is because Caltrans, Placer County, Nevada County, all staying on top of these secondary roads and the interstate. So travel right now is okay. But as you said, Eileen, you got to be careful because we could see some waves of heavy snow that could make for an interesting day trying to drive around up here. Good thing it's a Monday. Not a lot of people up here right now. Live at Rainbow Lodge, I'm Mike Tissell, KCRA 3 Reports.
Well, all right. Thank you, Mike.